Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the issue unable to manually edit data in your PostgreSQL table in PgAdmin. So as you can see here, I am having a table with columns name and ID, but here I am having a log symbol. So if I just don't double click and edit it, I am not able to like save it. So as you can see, everything is disabled. The reason is because when creating this table, I didn't define any column as a primary key. So only when you define column as a primary key in your table, the edit option will be available manually. So to solve this, we need to alter that particular existing column and give it the primary key constraint. So this is going to be the query: alter table, your table name, add constraint. This is going to be our constraint name. You can just name it anything. Primary key keyword and your column name comes here. So I'll just copy this and you can just pause the video and type it out. I will put it over here. Now I'll just replace this with my data. Replace this also. And this can be anything. I'll just have it as primary key underscore name something. And here I need to pass the column name. So the column name here is ID. So this one, I will just select this and run it. So it's successful. Now if I just go again and run the select command, so as you can see here, now the edit option is available. Earlier we were having the lock icon, but now it is editable. And another important thing, make sure that the column that you are adding as the primary key doesn't have any duplicate values in it. Just clear all the duplicate data before running this query. Now if I just go here, double click, and I'm just going with some dummy value and click on OK. And that value gets added, and I can even change the primary key also. And now to save this, here we are having save data changes. That's it. And if I rerun, here you can see this is the one that I have changed. So the changes are getting affected now. That's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.